It gave me a lot of insight, not only for my own son who is ADHD, but I have four or five kids in my class who also are ADHD or ADD, and it really allowed me to really grasp what they're going through, because there were a lot of times tonight when I just sort of gave up, and now I can see what my son's going through and what all those other kids are going through as well.